Well, to remind you that we mentioned the bonus coverage in a sense that we're making available for you with the B tournament here. It's made possible with a lot of technical help and support for the high school championships, and want to recognize that support from SDN Communications. More at sdncommunications.com, and by Daktronics, a worldwide leader in video display board technology and software, where you'll find information at daktronics.com. The 140-pound weight class, the halfway mark of our championship night, is on the mat now.
We have Riley Braun from Elk Point Jefferson, second Elk Point wrestler in tonight, versus Logan Dolan from Canton, who is a junior. Braun is a senior. And talking earlier today, you watched Logan Dolan, and he's got one of the appear takedowns, kind of what I like to talk. He when he wants it, he goes and gets it, and that's something that Braun's going to have to look out for, and Braun knows it because they've wrestled a few times this year as well. So Braun's going to be on, you know, on the defense there a little bit. Dolan's going to have to set up good shots to get the takedown. So
Dolan with the Hawks and the Canton, the C on the side in his singlet. Braun from Elk Point in the solid blue with the black and the white trim.
And you'll hear when points are scored, you can find the Canton section here because they bring a good crowd. Yeah. So.
And the Canton wrestler, Dolan, wearing the red anklet, his score will be on top.
Braun's doing a good job of keeping position there. Good. There's a shot there. Braun's doing a good job of keeping position there with Dolan. Looks like Dolan might have just got to have a little stinger there in his shoulder. Going to get back to work here. One thing that you watch here, both guys are kind of on their toes. You know, they're staying on the attack. You can see a little crease of light, you know, where their heels are when they're in their stance. So that's a good sign. As a wrestler, you want to stay on your toes. Once you get on your heels, you get heavy-footed. So both wrestlers doing a nice job. And like I said, Dolan wants to wrestle in the middle of the mat. Make sure that if he's going to work on his takedowns, that it's there. So focusing on staying in the middle. End of the first period, 0-0 score.
Team update through the 130-pound, 35-pound weight bracket. No change at the top. In fact, a couple of missed opportunities a little further down the list. Webster still leads the race at 101. Tri-Valley second, 98.5. Hot Springs, 98 points in third. Redfield at 89.5 in fourth. Kimball-White Lake, 87.5 in fifth. Wagner is sixth at 87. And Canton with a chance. They're in eighth place now at 73.5 points, with a chance to move up, and possibly Dolan may take them up to a podium position. A little higher up in the team awards here.
Yep, Dolan could do that there. Dolan took down. Like I said, he's pretty explosive coming off the bottom. He's a fun wrestler to watch. And like I said, him and Braun, they wrestled good. It was a close match down in the Elk Point wrestling tournament earlier this year. Okay, got a caution there. Looks like it's going to be on Dolan, who is in the red. Braun, who is in the top position, Dolan in the bottom position.
We're keeping track of the weight, the full brackets for the tournament, and also the team standings. Over 40 teams vying for the team championship. We're just picking off part of the list here. You can go online at sdpb.org and look a little deeper, check out all of the matches on the brackets, and look down the entire team list to see how your favorite or nearby favorite team is faring for the entire tournament.
Little blood time here.
Got a note from Chris Kempton watching Webster at the state wrestling tournament on the webcast from San Jose, California. Got his computer hooked up on a 1080p. He's got it on his HD television.
Wow.
Watching. And,
hey.
And Chris, I hope that looks good. It's a little pixelated, but yes, but you're going from 1080p on your webcast. It's not bad, though, is it?
No. It's like the Super Bowl almost.
There you go. Thanks, Chris. Thanks for that note. If you're watching on the webcast, pulling for a team, send us a note.
Dolan still going in the down position, working. Good job of controlling the wrist. Now he's out for the escape. Watch for Dolan to go on the attack here. Braun's going to play the defense. He knows that he's got a good takedown, so he's going to have to stay in position while staying on attack and watching out for Dolan's offensive takedowns. Dolan in deep on a single. Braun trying to counter. Dolan takedown. 3-0, Dolan over Riley Braun.
Chris in San Jose, come on back, enjoy the weather here with us.
Oh yeah, this morning it was snowing pretty good outside.
But it was only 9 below.
Yeah. Dolan gave Braun the escape there. 3-1. Both guys staying aggressive.
Dolan with the red ankle, bracelet. So his score for Canton on top.
Nice shot by Braun. He's in. He's got to get to the corner like we talked about. Dolan does a nice job of sprawling. Got to get to the corner. Okay. Dolan doing a nice job of defending. Gonna have a end of the period. Okay, we're going to the third period.
2 minutes to go.
Braun is gonna take down. He trails 3-1. Braun's wrestling a very smart match. He's doing the things that he wants to do to control the match. He's not letting, staying away from Dolan's leg attack. So he's wrestling good. He needs to get his escape here and then go to work and work for his takedown now. So
on the other side, Dolan staying in control and a chance to move Canton a little further up the podium, at least in the team standings at the halfway point through the championship.
Dolan does a nice job. Goes, drops down to kind of the leg there, takes him back. Got to break him down off his base.
Minute and a half.
Out of bounds. Dolan's going to go both up here. He's going to give him, that's where he's strong, and he's strong on his feet. He feels comfortable there. And it's going to be 3-2. So, minute 28 to go. They changed that rule a few years ago where if a wrestler's in the down position, you can just signal to the referee that I want to go both up, and it'll just be 1 point, and then you start both from the neutral side. Braun in deep here on the shot. Working the finish. He's got to come up to finish. Keep that head up. Keep the head up and stay in bounds. Okay, good. Out of bounds there with a minute left to go.
Good move by Donlin to take it to the edge of the mat and reset in the middle. One minute and a takedown will make a big difference now.
Logan Dolan is 41, excuse me, has one loss on the year. In deep on a takedown here. Braun trying to whizzer. Dolan with the takedown. 5-2 for the Canton Junior. Braun's still not out of the match. Now he's got to go to the center. He's got to work to get his escape and then plan for a takedown here. So as he looks to the corner, he's getting some advice from Coach Swadek. Dolan getting some advice from Coach Ask. Little scramble here. 23 seconds to go. Dolan flips in. And he gets the pin. With 15 seconds to go. Logan Dolan, the junior from Canton, with the pin in the final seconds.
Congratulations to Logan Dolan from Canton. We're going to head to the awards stand for the award presentation for the 135-pound weight class.